Hello and welcome to our Pit Chat from Indonesia. And this weekend we have Kevin Strijbos. Kevin, good to see you. I know you've just rocked up. Firstly, just tell us about the team. We're in the standing construct paddock here. How does it feel to be part of the KTM family again?
Yeah, it feels really good. You know, I was on the KTM in 2012. And yeah, now again, you know, it feels good. It's a Belgium team, so everything's fine, you know. It's our own language, so which made it quite easy sometimes. And they all do good work, you know. I think the bikes are really good, and yeah.
Now we're here in Indonesia. That's obvious. But let's talk about last weekend, a couple of weekends ago in Ottobuono. Hole shotted. You got your best race result of the season, which was seventh, and it was a really solid weekend for you, leading the race for I think about a lap. How did it feel to be up at the sharp end again? And I'm guessing it was quite a good confidence boost for the rest of the season.
Yeah, for sure. You know, it felt good. It was also about time, you know, that I got a good start and that I was racing up front, because it took me a while, you know. I didn't have the best year yet, bad starts, and then in the beginning not so easy. And but now, you know, I got a good start, got a whole shot, rode good, I think. Not my best, because I was a bit tight, because I wasn't used anymore to be up front, but it was good, you know. It was good to lead the lap, and then eventually ended up seventh, which was a nice thing. And then I was feeling good for the weekend after, you know. Just it was a mental boost, and then just to get the training done again, and then because everything was kind of going difficult, because you know I was working so hard, and then the results weren't there. And but now, you know, feeling good, looking forward to here, even if it's raining, but still.
Can actually hear the thunder as we're speaking. I'm a little bit of a nosy Parker, and I was actually cyber stalking you on Instagram, and I saw that your last post, you said that you've had a little injury. You haven't actually been training that much. Just tell us about that. What's happened?
Yeah, it was just something happened the first motor in Italy. You know, I don't know. I hit something, or I don't know what. It was just on my cheek or on my hip there. You know, and then it was bothering me the second motor in the beginning, but then it went away. So I thought, you know, it's just a small muscle, and eventually it was a muscle on the muscle or a tendon. Yeah. But then, you know, every time I was sitting or when I wanted to do anything like cycling, gym, you know, running, I couldn't do anything. So I didn't do anything from Italy, and so now it's getting better. So hopefully stays away, you know. I have some good painkillers from the doctor, so yeah, we'll see.
I've got a feeling this GP is going to be quite a tough one. I mean, it could be a wet one, and it's quite humid as well. How difficult is it going to be this weekend?
Yeah, I think the most difficult will be with the rain, you know, and the mud. I think it's going to be same as last year if I see the rain now. And but yeah, you know, it's the same for everybody, and I think I always do well in mud races, and always feel good with that. So yeah, it doesn't matter too much, you know. I have nothing to lose anymore, you know. It's not like I'm fighting for the championship or fighting for a top 10, you know. So even when it's big mud, I don't care to go out, you know. I just want to go out and then try to do my best.
Absolutely, and it's a double header. We're back to back Indonesian rounds. You doing anything in between the GPs?
No, I don't think so. You know, I think we fly Monday to the other track and then stay there and see what we can do there, and then do the racing.
And finally, how's Jaden? He is so cute, and he looks exactly like you. He's like a little mini me.
Yeah, for sure. You know, they say that.
He's
and
so cute.
Yeah, I don't know if I was that cute when I was little, but still, you know. Yeah, he does good, you know. He's home with my girlfriend, and it's always hard to leave from him at the moment, you know. And but it's like that, you know. He likes to be on the bike and on his bicycle and do starts, you know. He loves it when you do like 3-2-1 start, and then you go really like that on the handlebar. So yeah, it's fun to watch, and you know, it's good that he's having fun, and you know, he likes to be at the races, so it's nice.
Oh well. Nice chatting to you, and best of luck for this weekend.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
That's Kevin Strijbos there. You can watch Kevin and all the guys this weekend, qualifying Saturday, and the race is live on Sunday on MXGP TV.